I Found Love, a true story by Fluffy Simpson. I was young then, just a puppy. Had no place to call home, really. Just roaming the streets with no place to go. You know, a scrap of food here, an old bone there. All alone, nobody loved me. My only company was a large family of fleas. Then one day, a man in a huge white truck took me to a place he called a pound. Boy, I was scared, but the food was real good. At least I was warm. And one day, I looked up and there he was, Petey Simpson. It was love at first sight.
Hello, Puppy Wappy,
he said. I said, and we both knew we were made for each other. After my very first bath, Petey said,
I think I'm gonna call you Fluffy and love you forever and ever and ever.
Which means I love you too.